Free at last from the eternity of matter.